How to post the asset acquisition entry in SAP. So for that we'll use transaction code F-90. So with this entry we are going to acquire asset. So before that I will show you what asset we are acquiring now. So we already created one asset using AS01. So this is the asset which we have created. Currently the acquisition value, everything is showing as 0. Now we'll go to transaction code F-90 again. Just for information, you can directly enter, not an issue. So we'll go to F-90 and give all the details which are required, like posting date, document date, machine P001 and posting key 31. Here we need to give the vendor details and press enter. So give the acquisition value as 20,000 and give the posting key 70 here and give the asset. So the asset, if you don't know, you can directly click and select from here. So the asset which we have created, the recent one, is this one, and transaction type will be 100. Press enter and give the amount 20,000, or you can directly give a star also here, then click on post. So you will see this document will be created. 190001 is created. We'll go to this one and we'll refresh it. We'll go to 0 done and just check. Now you will see that acquisition value 20,000 is showing, and if we go to the depreciation values, posted values, so nothing is calculated, depreciation, everything is showing blank. So this is how we can post the acquisition value for any asset. Thank you.